Okay, guys, Marco thinks I got COVID-19, so he still wants to visit me, so this is how he's coming over here.
Here to beat the shit out of Doobie. Make sure the COVID goes away.
Hey, well, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Gotta beat the shit out of it. Mess it off.
What's up, guys? Doobie the Real Deal here. Horsepower Hangover. Don't forget to go like, subscribe. Okay, but anyways, in my last vlog, I told you that I shot a bunch of shit in July that I was not able to show you because of COVID, whatever. Well, this video, that's pretty much what it is. From July 4th, tattoos, etc. It's a good vlog, and I'm simply going to title this vlog, The Lost Vlog. The vlog that was never meant to be. So with that being said, we're gonna get this show on the road, and we're gonna start off with my dad getting a tattoo, and that inspired me to get my flower touched up, and I got Tony, Dylan, and Deuce tagging along with me getting tattooed themselves. So let's roll the clips. Yo, bo.
Right now, I'll do it after one
then. You ready for this, Tony?
Yeah, I'm ready for this, Angel.
Your first tattoo, right?
No, it's my second, actually. This is my first, if you wanna see it.
Yes, sir. I'm a broke college student, Tony.
Nah, you guys remember this. When Angel says he's got you something, don't believe in him. Because he don't got you squat.
You ready for this, buddy?
I'm always ready.
Matching tattoos, here we come.
That's on you, dude.
All right, dudes, you're next, right?
Hell no. I don't have consent to this being recorded, just saying.
Turn the fuck camera off, there's kids here.
Yeah, there's kids here, dude.
Turn the fuck camera off, motherfucker.
The fucking camera off.
Me and Deuce gonna get some fireworks.
Can you turn the fucking camera off?
Welcome back to Horsepower Hangover. Welcome back to Horsepower Hangover.
I think it's where he's going.
For real?
She's calling you weak. Wow, she ain't throwing it hard enough.
I think it's time for some fireworks.
Fireworks it is.
Hey, let me tell you something about Horsepower Hangover. Our YouTube channel in the world.
In a little cafe, just the other side of the border. He was sitting there giving me looks that made my mouth water. So I started walking her way.
Let's get the show on the road. All right, let's go this. Let's get this on the road. Let's do it. Let's do this.
Stop stuttering, bro.
That was one bad mother.
What you think about that, Deuce?
I was taking a piss watching it.
Bet you, hey, go kick it, bro.
Go kick it, bro.
Hey, now go kick it, make sure it's there.
All right, you come with me?
Yeah, well, I'll go with you.
Ready? Ready? Let's go. Jonathan, Deuce is gonna throw a firecracker at your back. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready for it, bro.
Hey, I'm Deuce, and I'm gonna throw a firecracker at his back.
It ain't gonna hurt, so I don't think it's.
All right.
Go for it, bro.
Welcome to Jackass.
Welcome to Jackass. All right, ready?
Don't hit my back. Don't hit my neck.
Go for it. What the? Come on, Deuce. You gotta throw harder than that. Come on, Deuce.
My name is Deuce Trujillo. We're doing the firecracker pop off the block trick, whatever the fuck. Welcome to Jackass.
Jeez.
You ready?
No.
It didn't hurt.
It didn't hurt.
Hi, I'm Doobie. I'm a fat ass. I need to start training. Deli can be my personal trainer, and I'm gonna turn this one pack into a six pack.
Shut up.